This is a really exciting week. Tuesday marks a really big event for both our 7th graders and our 8th graders. Let's learn more.
Hey Mustangs, this Tuesday, March 12th, all 7th graders will go on a Utah-focused field trip. Students will visit sites like the Utah State Capitol, the Planetarium, the Natural History Museum, and a chocolate factory. The field trip you go on will depend on who your Mustang Room teacher is. You will stay with your Mustang Room teacher all day that day. Make sure to check the weather on that day and wear a jacket and good shoes for walking. We also want to make sure that we represent our school well and that people that we meet at the different sites will always remember how awesome our students are here at Westlake. See you then.
I joined the military, gave me extra money, got a supplemental income, gave me an extra job. I actually upgraded my house after.
Okay, Reality Town is really fun. It's stressful though. I feel bad for my parents.
I still got a lot of money though.
Something to remember with Reality Town or anything real in life is just get the stuff you really need, and then you can get other things.
And, you know, just money kind of stresses me out because, you know, you gotta ration your portion. So, you know, I'm gonna be a cheap father.
My experience with Reality Town is that I don't make that much money.
I'm worrying about a child of mine. Well, it's not really my child, but, you know, a child.
I got a lot of money from joining the military. So join the military.
I just bought designer for my children, you know.
And I am a biological scientist. I make about $3,000 a month, so it's not too bad. No more flipping burgers, putting on my silly hat. You know I don't want that no more. And I didn't ask when we get paid. Quit my day job anyway. I guess it doesn't matter. Guess it doesn't matter anymore. Cause y'all gonna go to the record store. Y'all gonna give them all your money. Radio plays what they want you to hear.
Wow, incredible. We're so excited to see about that.